do that again. There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. What have we here? This should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Here we go! Slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Wait till Sam hears about this. Now, gotta find the highest cell. Burns had a nice view before he was executed. hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here. Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad. Not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome. Oh man, Sam is missing out. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. That's not it. It's not this one either. 10 and 2. X and II. This is it. Time to head back. Come on! Oh, gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Careful. more time. Careful. All right, one more time. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in. Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Yeah, maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Huh? Que puedo decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, eh.
Jesus, they worked you over good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
Right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas, don't sweat. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more, private.
Yeah. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Be careful, okay?
wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Yes, this is the guy you picked a fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay. Ah!
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Siéntate!
Buenas noches.
Guys, get this door off me!
Shit.
We're not done here, guys.
What are they saying?
Sam! Need some help here!
Get off!
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
You long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you a 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Every 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Abraham.
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Dead end!
The window!
Hurry up! Now?
There, soap! We got it!
Then go!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the car.
Down this way!
Seriously?
Nathan!
I don't care!
Alright, we need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
You thought you trusted him.
I do! What point?
Without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere.
Just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Oh shit, guard.
Hola, amigo.
Great. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
Close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet. That's right. Let's keep searching over there. Behind us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drop across.
Come on!
Sam.
No. No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. Sam. I'm coming, I'm coming. I gotta keep coming.
Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our hold?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it. Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. Well, the axles are in good shape. I'd say we use them to lift the whole thing.
Sounds like a plan.
All right, here we go. There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Well, looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Crate wouldn't have drifted this far. Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. All right, that's 1 crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you, sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer, we'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. It's 2. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, we got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Come on, come on. There you go. Oh boy. All cargo present and accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang it. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?